Hello, I'm the elusive housewife. Disease keep me at home and limit my ability to create art. That's why I document the performance of my everyday life. Today I will be hanging the baby clothes to dry, and first I will get rid of the clothes that is already dried. So just stay tuned. I can also show you how I put all this clothes into the baby cupboard in the baby room, because we actually cleaned up the baby room, so our daughter is sleeping there for a while now. We also have some cute toy clothes that I washed. Yeah, it's actually been a while. I think it's been like a month since I made any videos. And it's not like I've been not doing anything. I'm still doing housework and taking care of the baby and the pets and studying. And yeah, but I just didn't get myself to document any of it. So now I cleared the space and I'll be hanging up this stuff. It's actually been waiting for like a day. I'll start here. From the back to the front. Actually, I was afraid this clothes is going to start stinking, because I wasn't quick enough to hang it to dry. But it's quite okay. Not too late. I'm trying to fit in as much as possible because I only have one drying rack and it's not too much space. There's a lot of baby clothes. A lot of these little rompers because we use two at the moment. It's kind of cold still, so a small one without sleeves and one with sleeves, as well as stockings and like this, and pants together. Somewhere halfway through. vintage clothes. I'm gonna hang this one somewhere in between. Here's a little hat. I'm gonna put it here. So I'm done for today. If you like my video, buy me a coffee. You can find the link below. And stay tuned for future housekeeping adventures. Bye bye.